is the safest and the most reliable way to block unauthorized access to your iPhone. But what if you forgot your iPhone passcode, your iPhone is disabled, or iPhone screen passcode not working? Then you will be locked out of your iPhone. In this situation, you need to erase your iPhone without password. And that's why many users ask how to factory reset iPhone without password or computer. How to factory reset iPhone without password. Tenorshare 4U Key iPhone Unlocker is here to bypass iPhone passcode and factory reset your iPhone without iTunes or iCloud. This iPhone passcode unlocker tool will remove any types of screen lock on all iPhones and iPads. Connect your locked/disabled iPhone to computer and open 4U key. Click Start button on the main interface. Click Next to proceed. 4U key will instruct you to download the latest firmware package. With the downloaded firmware package, click Start remove, and it will start removing passcode from your iPhone/iPad and get it factory reset. After removal, your iPhone will be restarted, and you will be greeted by the classic hello screen. Way 2. How to factory reset iPhone without passcode or computer. Apple understands how annoying it is when users forget the passcode and try to simplify the factory resetting process. With Apple ID and password, you can directly erase iPhone with iOS 15.2 and later on iPhone unavailable or security lockout screen now. No iTunes or computer are needed. Way 3. How to factory reset iPhone without password through iTunes. When it comes to resetting iOS devices, Apple recommends iTunes, but it requires that you have synced your iPhone with iTunes before. In Summary/General tab, click Restore iPhone option and then restore it in the pop-up confirmation window. Way 4. How to factory reset iPhone without password from iCloud. Please note that the password here means iPhone screen lock passcode instead of iCloud password, because it requires that you have enabled Find My iPhone and also remember the Apple ID password. Go to iCloud.com in browser on your computer or other devices and log in with your Apple ID and password. Click Find iPhone and hit All Devices at the top menu bar. The iPhone that you need to reset should be listed. Click on it and tap on Erase iPhone option. This will erase iPhone passcode and all data. How to factory reset iPhone with password. Follow the steps below. Navigate to iPhone settings, General, Transfer or reset iPhone. Tap on Erase all contents and settings. Tap on Continue and enter your passcode to finish the process. Here in the video, we answer how to factory reset iPhone without passcode. Tenorshare 4U Key is top recommended for iPhone factory reset. And we also introduce how to factory reset iPhone with iTunes or iCloud. Choose the best way to solve your problem.